Fake handoff, rolls to his left, looking, fires near side. There's Bolden out of bounds at around the 34-yard line. Here's the snap as we resume action. Throw over the middle, catch made, touchdown. Receiver to each side, snap, and keeping it on the read option. He's hit in the backfield as Walker. He'll be dropped at about the 14-yard line. So fourth and three, ball now at the 9-yard line as Temple is going to go for it. The pass looking, fires far side, incomplete as he undershot his man. Snap, back to pass, looking, steps up, fires over the middle, tip, it's in the air, and it's intercepted at the 50, and it was Jaheim Woods at midfield. There's a break as the Seawolves get a turnover off the tip pass. Woods came down. Motion, snap, he'll roll out to his left, going to fire on the run, and the catch made up to about the 37-yard line. That was Harrison Jackson on the catch. Snap and the give, hit in the backfield, and dropped for about a 4 or 5 yard loss. That was big number 94 getting back there for Stony Brook, Josh Valentin. Walker's going to be hit and sacked back down at the 49-yard line. Half fake handoff, back to pass, going to throw in the flat, catch made. 25, Anthony Anderson, 20, he's pushed out of bounds at the 15. They'll mark him back to the 20. As Nolan will get a free kick here, nice end over end. Can he pin them? It hits inside the 5, and nicely done, fellas, as it's touched down at the 1-yard line. Offset eye, and oh, they almost screwed it up, getting out of the end zone and up to the 2-yard line.